ceremony, a seventh grade class project, and the witness stones that brought them together.
A witness stone is a memorial to remember enslaved people where they lived, worked, or prayed.
It was began with the Staffelsteins in Germany to honor the victims of the Holocaust.
Jenny Freeman.
And instead of the victims of the Holocaust, we're looking at the forgotten victims of slavery, if you will.
Outside the library.
In all my days of enslavement.
Something indelible to honor the forgotten.
My legacy was bondage.
The Witness Stones Project, now in 17 towns across the state, has arrived in Old Lyme.
The purpose of this project is to restore the history and honor the humanity of enslaved individuals who helped build our communities.
The 4x4 stones have added dimension to the school day, empowering the students at Lyme Old Lyme Middle School.
I thought it was really nice coming together as a community to share our ideas and poems and songs, and I just thought it was a really nice gesture to honor the people from hundreds of years ago.
I felt honored to be here. I felt honored to honor the people that lived here in Old Lyme who were enslaved, and it just felt good to be part of this.
It is the main dragon town, and now all along Lyme Street, 14 brass plaques have been put in place.
You know, this person existed. They lived here, they worked here, they labored here, they grew here, they created a legacy here, and we place a stone here to remember it.
Poetry.
No man can own another man's soul.
Harmony.
Amazing grace.
And perhaps above all, this project has brought unity.
It's a tribute to all of our story as Americans, and that no one can be forgotten.
In Old Lyme, Jim Altman, Fox 61 News.